I'm going to smooth things over with Emma, go to Florida, and start my Randall Graves-free existence. And try to forget these last 33 years ever happened.
So that's the way you see all this time we've spent together? It's weird, man. I thought you were the only guy in the world who got me and had my back. The only person who'd take a bullet for me, because I assumed you felt about me the same way I feel about you. Then all of a sudden, one day, you're like, I'm moving, bye. Do you know what that's been like for me? Like, I'm looking at a future that just sucks because you're not going to be in it anymore. And you're not even throwing me over for a life that means something to you. It's just a stupid, hollow existence you think you should embrace because you're getting old or something. Because it's the kind of life everyone else goes after. You're a fucking drone, dude.
Fine. Then the next friend whose life you ruin can be a totally free spirit. How's that?
You think I want to start making friends at my age? Christ. Who would want me as their friend? I hate everyone and everything seems stupid to me. But you were always the counterbalance to that. The guy who was the yin to my yang.